Guys, I know it's only Tuesday, but I'm already excited for this weekend. I'll tell you why. Because the Final Four is going down this Saturday at Lucas Oil Stadium in Indianapolis. We have Kentucky versus Wisconsin, Michigan State versus Duke. Yeah. I don't know if that's Booze or Dukes, but either way, it's impossible to predict who's going to win, go all the way. That's how good these teams are. But you're in luck, because when it comes to predicting things, we have a secret weapon, and it's puppies. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Puppy Predictors 2015 Final Four Edition. Welcome to the Puppy Predictors 2015 Final Four Edition. Here's how it works. We have 7 puppies and 4 bowls of kibble. One for Kentucky, Wisconsin, Michigan State, and Duke. Whichever team's bowl gets the most puppies will be crowned the national champs. You guys ready? Let's bring out the puppies.
Hi, guys. Hi, guys.
Oh, where'd you come from? Hey, where'd you come from? All right, now look. Guys, focus up here. We have, of course, our puppies. We have Brad Johnson. We have Kyle McAdams. Mary Kennedy. Ted Mooney. Roger Blaine. Lisa Armstrong. And Gary Frick Jr. All right, you guys, before I release you, I need you to listen up. Gary, focus up, Gary. Gary Frick Jr., focus up. Okay, thank you. Now, I want a clean eating here. I don't want to see any peeing. I don't want to see any butt sniffing. All I want this to be. Gary? Hey, focus. I'm talking. Yeah. Okay. Good. Thank you. I appreciate that. Okay. Good. Now this is a clean vote here. All right. Let's do it. Drum roll, please. Release the puppies. There they go. Good boy, Gary. It's a very close game. Ooh, looks like Michigan's gonna take it. You guys wanna play or no? You wanna sleep? They're sleeping. Oh, he's a turncoat. He's going to Kentucky. This could be the deciding vote right here. Who are they going for here? Come on, guys, don't be afraid. There you go. There it is, right there. Michigan is the winner. Michigan State. Michigan State will be crowned the 2015 national champs. You heard it here first. Hey, guys. Thank you for watching. You can subscribe to our channel by clicking here. And now I'm going to hold out both of my hands. I told the graphics guy to put something cool in each of them. And whatever they do, I said, don't put pictures of ducks wearing tiny sunglasses. I just hope they didn't put pictures of ducks wearing tiny sunglasses on my hands. They did, didn't they?